Hey guys, this is Chris from the Toasted Marshmallow Adventures podcast, and I've got a little car hack for you today. So, as some of you may know, I've been learning how to play the ukulele, and I spend a lot of time in my car on my days off, so I needed a way where I can quickly use it and then get it out of the way in case I have a passenger in the car or I have a delivery and I have to pick up product. So this is just a quick little hack for that, so I'm going to show you. All right, the big secret here is Velcro. So get like the good stuff. I think this holds at least 10 pounds. I put this on my scale in the garage and it didn't even register, so I guess I'm assuming it's less than 1 pound. So what I'm gonna do here is flip this over. Let me adjust the camera a little bit so you can see. And I just wanna measure this out. So I'm gonna put two strips, I think. One. Okay, so I'm in my car here, and let me show you this a little bit. I put the first strip up, so you can see there the Velcro. And I think I'm going to put another one right here. So let me just put this back on the mount. And then when I'm ready to go, I just stick it right up there. That's pretty cool. Let's take a look at it up there. And I can just pull it right down. I don't want it. Just put it right up there on the ceiling anytime I need it. So I'll let you know if this Velcro stays on the ceiling. I might hit it with the blow dryer just so the adhesive kind of melts into the fabric above it. But it might be a good solution for now. All right, guys, it's about a week later. And the reason for that is the first setup that I did didn't work. So the Velcro just on its own on the ceiling of your car doesn't stick well enough. So since I was out of the black Velcro, I got online and I ordered some gray Velcro because my interior is gray on the ceiling. So I got some gray stuff, and this is what I did here. It's a little thicker in width, but I found gray. I put two strips there, and I actually, to get it to stick really well, I had to use some super glue. But it works perfectly now. I haven't had any problems. Today was my first day using it. I get a ride or I gotta go quickly, I can just stick it right up here. Let me show you. Right there. And it doesn't move. It just stays there when I want it. Pull it off. When I'm done, put it right back up there. It's pretty cool, convenient for me. I know this may only apply to myself. I don't know, maybe some other people out there are wanting to, bring their ukulele with them more. So this is a good way to get it out of the way when you need to. So hopefully this is helpful to some people. Hey, you want to see a magic trick? Now you see it. Now you don't. Ta-da! Hey, if you like this video, hit subscribe and ring the bell.